I want to remind my colleagues and my friends that before even we entered in Parliament, Kenya was there, and there were distinguished men and women who labored for us even to enjoy entering Parliament at the age of 18. I want to remind ourselves, hapo mbeleni, until you attain the age of 35, you not even enter Parliament. The new constitution, which was fought for so hard by our forefathers, it has liberated us and allowed us to participate in democratic spaces, and everybody can be anything in this country as long as you have your ID. Number two, this fake narrative you are seeing is being rumor-mongered around social media by characters and people who even never dared to vie for an elective seat. I, Kate Warogoro, I vied for the KPA seat. When I lost, I joined UDA and supported UDA. I want to dare some of these people who sit and imagine that they can form government through laptops and phones, please go down to your village and go look for votes so that you can understand what it takes for somebody to become a deputy president. And I want to ask Generation Z, na milenia, mutoto yote na kijana yote ya 2009, kuendelea mbele, kwa debe mutakuwa mkiweka kurainu. Hii porojo na narrative na fake news zinarushwa social media everywhere, ask people who have been there, what happened and how did we arrive at where we are. Hiyo sheria inaitwa ya cyberbullying bill, na hii ya kuchunga watu from bullying and harassment. Mheshimiwa Mukami, you were in Parliament. And I remember Rigathi Gachagua then as a member of Parliament for Rigathi, for Madera, tukipigania hiyo bill. We did not know that the same characters who caused a wedge between Emeritus President Uhuru Kenyatta and the Deputy President then, William Samoei Ruto, would transit with us to come bring chaos in the House of Kenya Kwanza. And so we are calling you out. Get yourself busy. Famu ni kujituma. Turudi kwa uwanja tukatafute kura. Ya pili na ya mwisho. And I will speak briefly, then yonge Kikuyu. Mount Kenya is taking a flight bath. Mount Kenya is coming to birth again. Dauga ati kirima na nyumba itoyo the agema. Nere kaide nega kwa go siaridhi ya rege. Nago siaruwa rege. Na totigo shuwaro tu democracy ine. Togo siarogi na maudu megi oteti. What you want to do with that information is up to you. So I want to ask our people, please, let's align ourselves to where the future is. Because the future of the Republic of Kenya cannot be debated without us ignoring the component of electoral vote of the people of Gema and the people of Mount Kenya, whether anybody likes it or not. So Mount Kenya is coming to birth. We are taking a flight to rebirth. And as we do rebirth, Your Excellency, the Deputy President, don't fear anybody. Sukuma mtoto, Mheshimiwa Jane Kiara na Mukami will tell you, kama wakati ya mtoto kutoka imefika, mlima Kenya izaliwe mara ya pili, nobody can stop it. Nobody will stop it. Kuna mahali haikusukumwa vizuri, ndio tuko kwa hii mess. Na mwenye hakusukuma vizuri, mnamjua. Na huyo ndiye alikuwa sponsor wa Rimuru 3. Wacheni kushinda mkipiga mtoto wetu Rigathi. Huyu mwenyewe hata hasara ya kampeni hajarudisha, anasumbuliwa na maneno ya Rimuru 3 namna gani? Hakuna pesa. Mwenyewe amesema alikuta ndani ya kiwanja hakuna kitu hata bea kanidhadia na kanyambo. So we are building the economy. And I want to tell these young people because me, my opinion, me, as Kate Warogoro, the problem in this government is too much accessibility of State House and our offices by certain crooks who have formed a cartel to be peddling rumors about people, individuals and people so that they are able to create a wedge waingie hapo katikati. Ndiyo nakuta hii mtu ya Kefereki, hii mtu ya TSP, kutoka kule kwetu na nyuki. Huyo mtu hata hakupigia Ruto kura, apeleke mehemee na nyuki. Hakumpatia kura, hakuamini hata Ruto anaweza kuwa rais. And we know for the longest period, you've had issues with the issues of Mount Kenya and who becomes the next anything. So we are telling you, my friend, if you want to become a deputy president, come talk to us. The deputy president has talked to us, even when we were not too sure, he has proved to us beyond reasonable doubt that he can do it. He has not absconded his duties, he has been a hard worker, kazi ya kahawa na majani umepewa, umeifanya, na vile umefanya kazi yako, hata yetu tutaifanya, usiku na mchana, mpaka tuwakikisha, Mount Kenya has come to birth. Let me hear an amen. Tuko pamoja, si asanteni, mimi nimeshukuru, msiuziwe uoga. Hii mutu ya Kefereki, hii mutu ya hapa kwetu. Hakuwa Kenya Kwanza, alikuwa Kenya Kwanza mchana, usiku, anajificha, anakuja kusalimiana. That man is speaking on behalf of some characters who cannot dare face the president or the deputy president. He's somebody's mouthpiece. He is speaking for some young men in Mount Kenya who are imagining that they can be crowned to become our leaders kupitia kwa social media. Sasa wale wa social media, tukutane mtandao, hata mimi niko na simu yangu. Bye bye, God bless you. Thank you.